Most important of all is our time. It is said for a moment, when he accomplishes from one task, immediately he should get engaged in next task. He or she should not sit idle. Rabb Tabaraka Taala says in Quran-e-Majeed.
Beloved Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, take advantage of smarter before find other matter. Your youth before you become old. Your health before you fall sick. Your wealth before you become poor. Your free time before you become preoccupied. And your life before your death.
We must use our time for the betterment of our dunya and akhira. We all must engage in doing good deeds. Let's hear from our brother the importance of good deeds.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. الصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وما تقدموا لأنفسكم من خير تجده عند الله إن الله بما تعملون بصير اور اپنے لئے جو نیکی آگے بھیجو اسے اللہ کے یہاں پاؤ گے بے شک اللہ تمہارے کام دیکھ رہا ہے. In Islam, the importance of good deeds is emphasized upon namaz, roza, hajj, zakat, and other fard acts. Wajibat, tasbihs, etc. are certainly huge nekis, but these are not the only nekis. Also, helping someone in the times of difficulty is a great neki. As our beloved Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has said, the highest form of neki is to make a bondman of Allah happy. Due to this reason only, when the wahi was revealed for the first time, Aqa sallallahu alaihi wasallam started receiving various thoughts. Hazrat Khatijatul Kubra radiallahu ta'ala anhu said to beloved Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Allah ta'ala will never abandon you because you share people's burdens, help near and dear one in the times of need, support the weak, help the poor, and have good behavior with others. Definitely, to offer farais and wajibat is good. But along with it, if a bondman have these characteristics and qualities in him, then the slave of Allah become more dear to him. Beloved Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, if a mu'min alleviates someone's difficulty, his reward is better not one, but hundreds of etikaf offered in Masjid-e-Nabvi, subhanallah. Also, if someone release my ummati from any hardship, he will be under the protection of Arsh-e-Ilahi on the day of judgment. Sometimes even the smallest of deeds become a cause of maghfirat and admission in Jannah. Aqa sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, once a man passed by a tree. Its branches were hanging till the ground and obstructing the way. The man said, I will remove it and clear it so that any other passerby would not face difficulties. In fact, it is mentioned in Hadith-e-Pak. To remove a troublesome or afflicting object from the path is one of the 70 branches of Iman. We can also estimate the value of the good deeds through the interpretation of this Hadith-e-Pak. Beloved Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has said, the Jannatis will have no regrets in Jannah except whenever they recollect the moments in which they have not remembered Allah Ta'ala more. Allah Ta'ala would grant them more and more of sawab. My dear listeners, please understand the importance of good deeds and may Allah Ta'ala grant us the ability to do good deeds continuously and hate the bad deeds. My beloved Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's beloved devotees, we have not come in this world to dwell forever. We must die and be present in the court of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah Ta'ala will grant us the fruits of our good deeds and our bad deeds. If we succeed in the everlasting life of Akhirat, then inshallah we'll succeed forever. Rabb Tabarak wa Ta'ala says in Quran-e-Majeed, يَوْمَ تَجِدُ كُلُّ نَفْسٍ مَا عَمِلَتْ مِنْ خَيْرٍ مُحْدَرًا وَمَا عَمِلَتْ مِنْ سُوءٍ تَوَدُّ لَوْ أَنَّ بَيْنَهَا وَبَيْنَهُ عَمَدًا بَعِيدًا. On the day of judgment, the amal of each and every individual will be presented to them. All the nekis will be brought to him and also the bad deeds will be shown to him. The person will look at his bad deeds and think, alas, it should stay away from me. My beloved Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam's beloved devotees, we have not come in this world to dwell forever. We must die and be present in the court of Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala. My beloved Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam's beloved devotees, if sometimes even the smallest of deed performed in dunya with pure heart will come as a big or great neki, and Allah Ta'ala will grant us as the rewards for it. This is a huge success for which we strived in this dunya. Rabb Tabarak wa Ta'ala says, وَمَا تُقَدِّمُوا لِأَنفُسِكُم مِّنْ خَيْرٍ تَجِدْهُ إِنَّ اللَّهِ هُوَ خَيْرًا وَأَعْظَمَ أَجْرًا. Assalamu alaikum.